I am going to find a missing dimension of a cylinder. And